Hi guys, this is Niranjana from Shopaholic EU for you. First of all, I'd like to request you to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. It is absolutely free for you but would mean a lot to me. And if you are a returning subscriber, please hit the bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you for the patience. So today we will be unboxing Cute Box for the month of October. It was launched last month. It is basically a jewelry subscription priced at 399 rupees plus rupees 50 extra shipping. I have a coupon code for you that will give you 5% discount on the October edition. The code is LeoCute5 and all the links, everything would be in the description box. Basically in the box you will be getting 4 to 5 jewelry pieces and some choices are also given. It is in a way personalized, so the choices you will find at the end of the video. So this is how the courier reached me, and as I opened it, I saw this bubble wrapped packaging with a plastic box that has Cute Box written on it. And once I opened the plastic box, there is again a layer of bubble wrapping for all the jewelry together along with the information card. And the jewelry is individually placed in portlies as well. So I'm quite impressed with the packaging. Now let's see how the jewelry quality. So I removed all the bubble wrapping and here we have all the products. So first is the information card. It says, may the magnificence and warmth of this holy occasion make you feel illuminated and very stylish. So gorgeous with the festival of lights, and the 5 products are listed. One thing I noticed is the absence of individual pricing. Basically it's like a haul package. You're getting 5 products for 399 plus shipping, and of course the discount code is also there with which you can get a discount. So this is the information card, and let's get started with the products now. Most of them have choices, color choices and design choices. So at the end of the video, I'll be attaching all the choices. You can check that out. So I'll start with my favorite product here, and it is this Kada or bracelet. And you have all silver colors, but you have different stone options and different design options as well. It's very, very lightweight. I picked black because it's my favorite color. So let me just wear it and show you. This is one way of wearing, but if you have like really thick hands, this may not be the best way to wear it. So this is how it looks like. I quite like the design. Very dainty, something very daily wear. Well, the good thing about this edition is that it's not too festive. There are something that you people like me also can wear it on a daily basis. So that is good. So this is the first piece. The pricing, I've seen it in Insta stores in the range of 120 to 150. So I guess that is how the pricing is. Quality seems to be very good. The design is also nice. There is no rusting or anything. So this is the first product. The second is again my favorite in the box, or something that I can use on a daily basis, and it's this cute pair of jhumkis. These are like very, very small jhumkis, as you can see, very small and lightweight. You can wear it with kurti or salwar suits, and I got black. Again, there is color option and the design option, but the size would almost be the same. Very, very lightweight and very cute, something that I prefer wearing on a daily basis because of the lightweight aspect. So this is the second product. Again, something in the box that is meant for me, I guess. Moving on to the third, we have a ring here. It got stuck. Okay, so this is how the ring looks like. And well, it looks very, very beautiful to me actually. These are like stones. I hope you can see. There is white stone, and then there is like ruby colored stone. It's like a golden ring actually, and with white metal mix. Again, price is not given. It's a very solid piece. It is not at all flimsy. It doesn't fit my ring finger, but it fits my small finger correctly. So this is how it looks like. I quite like the quality. The pricing is not given, and there are many other design options as well. This is a very dainty piece, but there is also like big chunky pieces. You can check that out at the end of the video. So this is how the ring looks like. I just wish that it was some adjustable size or something so I could wear it in my ring finger that itself. But then I like the design, very, very pretty. And also the fact that they are giving good choices. So that is like the first, second, third product. The fourth is a pair. It's like a set. So this is how the neck piece looks like. I know it's a very common neck piece design, but I have seen mostly multicolored ones, which is not my kind. So I picked this maroon color, and I quite liked the color actually. Very, very pretty. And also it's like a cloth material. I'm not a fan of metal chains because it gets rusted or something. So I like pearl or clothing. So this is stretchable also. So that is one good thing about it, one unique thing about it. And so this is in effect how it looks like, and quality also right now seems to be okay and kind of very good. And it also comes with an earring. Now you have other design options, not just this design. You have, I think, some other peacock design, and also there are many other designs. So this is something that I liked of the lot.
It also comes with a pair of earrings, a very small, dainty, daily wear kind of earrings. So this is how it looks like. It's a lightweight, soft pearl kind of earrings. Well, not typically my type, but it came with the set, so it is okay. It's lightweight. So this is the fourth product in the October Cute Box. And the fifth product is this earrings. It doesn't have any customization. Everybody will be receiving the same color and the same design. They call it the Rajwadi earrings. I just noticed the absence of one pearl. I could not find it inside the cover as well. So a little bit sad there, but otherwise it's okay. It's a very beautiful design. Very festive design. I will probably remove this dangler. It's not my type and I will definitely wear it. I think I can pair it up with a traditional sari or salwar. It won't look OTT. So this is how the earrings look like, and again, pricing is not given. A good color combination, a very traditional one to go for. So these are all the products that we received in the October Cute Box. Yeah, this is also there. So coming to my review, you are getting 5 products at $3.99 plus shipping plus of course the discount. I feel that it's a good mix of traditional as well as daily wear kind of jewelry, because the ring or the jhumki and the bangle, and also I like the fact that customization option is there, because jewelry is all about taste. But I'm not a fan of jewelry like these two. It's just not my type. And I feel that honestly, the September Cute Box was a little better than October. It's just a personal thought. Maybe you will have an altogether different opinion. So quality wise, everything seems to be okay right now, other than the missing stone. So yeah, that's my review about Cute Box October. If you're interested in purchasing, you can go ahead. The link would be in the description box. Glad that they are giving customization, but I would expect maybe a little bit of more unique jewelry. I know the price point is very, very less, $3.99. It's like a very affordable choice, but last month was a bit better for me. So this is my review. I hope this video was helpful to you. I will be posting some pictures on Instagram as well. You can follow me there as well. So do let me know what you think of this video and how you liked Cute Box September or October edition. So we'll meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.